What's up, YouTube? I am checking out. All the talent has offered tonight. I came across listening to my music. A really classic old song. A really good one. It is The Best of Times by Styx. And for a long time, I've always thought this. If an instrument was an actual person, like the guitar was a person, you know, how would they, what sounds that they made, what did it necessarily mean, you know, like it was jamming out, it was having a good time or something, you know, it's a crazy thought, I know, I get it, but, you know, it's like, what would it sound like if a guitar were to have an orgasm? Like, and I think this solo by Styx totally knocks it out of the park. Like, I think it's one of the greatest solos of all time. It's as if a guitar had an orgasm. What would it sound like if a guitar were to have an orgasm? Alright, well, that's what I think about at 12:30 in the morning. You know, rolling around, doing nothing. Alright, I'm feeling like I might share more videos like this. I think it's cool and funny. Later, guys. Don't forget to like and share my videos.